Sugar, I own homes all over the world.
How many?
Racehorses.
How many?
Yachts.
How many?
But not until I met you did I realize just how empty my life has really been.
Because no private jets?
Bertine Maxwell.
How dare you speak to me without being spoken to first?
Byron Powell. Lovable, annoying monster.
Feeling is absolutely positively mutual.
What? Mother of Pink, I'll just have to check myself in.
Well, what an unpleasant fella. Can I help you with those? Someone as beautiful as you isn't meant to carry her own bags. Please, sugar.
I am Bertine Maxwell, founder, president, and editor of Your Pink magazine. And the reigning queen of fashion.
550 miles, 885 kilometers.
Okay, I'm impressed. What are we waiting for?
Love.
Mother of Pink, where are those useless twin pop cars?
Mr. Ron!
It's a good thing this singles weekend for the rich and fabulous has me in a good mood, my precious flesh. I just know I'm going to be Mr. Right.
Whoa, it's a slippery spot.
The man of my dreams.
Sugar, I own homes all over the world.
How many?
Racehorses.
How many?
Yachts.
How many?
But not until I met you did I realize just how empty my life has really been.
Because no private jets?
Sugar, I own homes all over the world.
How many?
Racehorses.
How many? Ah, where were we? Oh, yes. How many bank accounts do you have? His name's Damon. He's rich, he's handsome, and he's rich, and he's rich. Now, where did I leave my 10-page? Are you perfect enough for Bertine questionnaire?
Oh, excellent sense of humor. For my date, I remember.
Tell me more about you.
Well, I had a very rough childhood. My father was sick.
Depressing! Tell me more about your hallucinations.
Well, my villa in Italy. Oh, sugar, you're good.
My baby!
My dear, you are the queen of archery. I was wrong. Just aim for the bullseye.
Mine! Don't touch! Get your own tiara.
Sugar, I own homes all over the world.
How many?
Racehorses.
How many?
Yachts.
How many?
But not until I met you did I realize just how empty my life has really been.
Because? No private jets?
Sugar, I own homes all over the world.
How many?
Racehorses.
How many? Let me see your family again.
Of course, sugar.
Oh, that's simply perfection.
Come on! We've got to find him.
Oh, if one hair on his precious little head is hurt, I'll have those insufferable girls hung by their toenails.
Oh, is that your dime?
Yes!
You must be mad. Provided he meets my impossibly high standards, of course.
And on second thought, it wasn't Royale.
Waiter! Get over here at once and remove this light!
Bertine Maxwell.
Sugar, I own homes all over the world.
How many?
Racehorses.
How many?
Yachts.
How many?
But not until I met you did I realize just how empty my life has really been.
Because... no private jets?
Sugar, I own homes all over the world.
How many?
Racehorses.
How many? How many? How many?